Marlee was about 68 days old. We had a follow-up with her gastroenterologist because she was just jaundiced longer than usual. She did some additional labs and told us, I'm going to refer you to Children's Hospital. We spoke to Dr. Mack. She said, I think this is biliary atresia. So she was essentially in end-stage liver disease at close to 2 years old.
In terms of biliary atresia, I think we're really keyed in to early diagnosis, which we know is so critical to overall survival. We have a fantastic team here at Children's Hospital Colorado that includes medical providers, surgical providers, interventional radiology providers, and all sorts of support services so that the family is really well taken care of no matter what they need.
It was very devastating for us when that occurred. The next step in that would be the liver transplant to get the best outcomes in terms of survival and health. They do the matchups and do the screenings and, you know, all of those things, and that's how we decided on liver donor. We were able to list at multiple facilities which bettered our outcome of getting a liver.
So that's where living donor comes in. You can take a piece of a liver out of an adult like me or you, just 20%, and put it into a child in need. Within just weeks, that liver will grow back to full size in both the donor and the recipient. So with living donation, we're able to get children to transplant quickly so that they don't have to sit on a list, getting sick, not growing, potentially passing away.
The day that we found out that she had a donor, it was really exciting. Everything just kind of stood still for us just for a moment, mm-hmm. You know, and once we gathered ourselves, we was really excited. And I mean, it happened so quick.
After her transplant, she was very energetic. She liked to play a lot. She wasn't jaundiced anymore. The team at Children's, unmatched. Like, I've never seen this sort of care, you know, from anyone, anywhere. They supported us, you know, emotionally, whatever we needed. They were always there, still are there. The fact that she had a second chance at life, and the fact that the liver team at Children's Hospital helped us so tremendously, like, we just can't thank them enough for that. Like, there are no words for that.
We are now family. We are connected for life. And that's really true. We're gonna take the child from that diagnosis through any problem that should come. It's not a one-person job, though. It is a team effort. We have a full team of people here at Children's Hospital Colorado who join the family. But once they get through that and they're out in the outpatient world doing well, then we get to be part of the family that enjoys all the joyful moments.
Dr. Feldman is amazing.
All the way from her doctors to her nurses to her CNAs, everybody's been really, really helpful. Very kind, very loving environment. No matter what we needed, they've always been there for us.
It's fantastic now. Marlee is 8. She wants to be everything. She wants to be a doctor because of Children's Hospital. But then you'll ask her on a different day and she'll want to be a nurse because of Children's Hospital. We're grateful, like, the outlook for the future and the success of pediatric liver transplants at this time can give them better outcomes and longer lives.